Welcome to the Cambridge Polymer Labs. Employment opportunities await in the field of scientific research. Shall we begin your application now?
Sure, I'm game.
Let's begin the interview. Due to increased demands for staff in all fields, we have condensed the employment test accordingly. Question 1. Do you possess previous experience with polymer synthesis?
Sounds like you need me regardless, so let's get down to brass tacks.
Calculating test results. I am pleased to offer you the position of sales coordinator. Expect a loquacious future in haggling for military funding. Would you like the orientation before beginning your work in the labs?
Yeah, I guess.
Please note that employee enthusiasm is factored into your yearly reviews. Please find an open seat, and we will begin the presentation. The genesis of Cambridge Polymer Labs lies in the research of a group of brilliant graduate students. John Elwood, Erica Woolham, and Wilfred Bergman met during their time together at CIT. This slide shows them at their graduation. Their research into nucleostrictive and piezoelectric polymers caught the attention of Colonel George Kemp in the fall of 2073. In the spring of 2074, the company was founded with a generous grant provided by the Defense Experimental Research Project Initiative. The research produced here has resulted in several of the components used in the Liberty Prime Project that led to the successful defense of Anchorage. The company enjoys a strong relationship with the military and welcomes your addition to the research team that helps build a better America. Please follow me to the research lab so that you may begin your work. Complimentary beverages are provided for employees. Please label any food or cigarettes you leave in the break room. Staff are provided with a business suit, the cost of which will be deducted from your first commission. Please take a moment to dress in your proper work attire and follow me into the green room.
Remind you of brighter days.
The research staff will greet you on the other side of the clean room. Thank you for your attention, and welcome to the team. Instructed to inform you that Director Elwood has issued mandatory overtime due to uncompleted
shifts. This area is rather tiny. I must apologize for the odd noises
outside.
I'm surprised being mechanical in nature.
Please report to the project briefly, Dr. Elwood Woolham, for specific research assignment. Starting decontamination sequence.